Sitting here just trying to get change and no food. You know, not nothing wrong. I'm not doing nothing wrong. I just want to thank God, because no matter what people think about me, what they say about me, I know that God loves me. You know, in this world, It's just everybody got their point of thinking. I believe in God, and God is so good to me. No matter what your situation is in life, God sees it. Prayer go up, blessings come down. The world can change, but don't let the world change you and me. I'm not going to let the world change me. God is one.
You can make a lot of money on the streets.
Hey, bro.
Situation. Show me love. We need to show more love and try to help. Yeah, we show me love.
I've seen people fucking peeing outside. There's people sitting in the alleys. I don't know. It's pretty weird, dude. I never seen anybody sitting in an alley. Thank you. You know, people are shooting up all the time. A lot of people, drug addicts, crackheads, all over the place. There's a girl, she's right there. The girl with the red...
People take advantage of you when you live on the street. I had to learn that, so now I'm, you know, a little bit more careful. Not that I wasn't careful before, I'm just such a nice guy, you know.
Yeah.
So I guess now you can say technically I can handle the streets. I'm handling it anyway. I don't carry a gun, knife, nothing like that. Don't tell nobody though. It's better if they think I do. Son, had a job here. Long story short, don't have it no more. Now I'm homeless, but it's not over until it's over.
I'm doing it, no matter what people think, no matter what they look at. I want the world to know that I believe in God. I want people to know in this city of Chicago. This city of Chicago is big, it's huge. Everybody going through something every day, 24/7, around the clock. But hey, this man right here, behind this cardboard, is special. And you special, you feel me? As a matter of fact, we all special. It's just sometimes the people need to wake up and think. Think. That's why we got a brain to think. You know, and I want to say this in the close. God bless you. Thank you and good night.